overtime. I was mad about that, but I wasn't like upset because, like I said, we're 6-1, so let's become 7-1. Yeah, we lost 41-35, so we lost by a touchdown. All right, let's play Jets. Start weekly training. That's cool. I'm gonna start picking my team captains. So, okay, you can have 4 captains on one team. Gain a first down against the cover 2 defense. All right, let's try this again. Nice. Allen or Cox is coming to you. Nice job. Parker, Stills or Allen? Parker or Wilson? Oh, we thought we had that. That was pretty darn good. You know what really gets me excited? The fact that I know we got silver. Luke Kuechly, I think that's how you say it. Kuechly. All right, play season. Let's go. This is week 9, so. Let's go. And we're at home, so we can't lose this game. I can't believe we freaking lost in overtime in that last game. Twelve touchdowns and it's only week 6. 59 tackles, holy shit.
Hey everybody, it's the coach. This is Madden 20 on EA Sports. On tap is what should be a pretty good matchup between the New York Jets and the Miami Dolphins. I'll have scores around the league for you at the half. But it's time for a little football. So we'll hand it over to our broadcast team, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Okay, Coach, we are about 15 or so miles northwest of world-famous Miami Beach as we are set for football at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens. This crowd a few minutes ago stirred into action.
I like the Jets' new uniforms lately. The last couple of years, the uniforms have been amazing. Get set to match up with the New York that darker Jets. Green.
Hi everyone, Brandon Gunn.
I know they've always been dark green, but it's just the new look of them.
Interplay in this one. They coming off their very first loss of the year, suffered a week ago.
Yeah, it will not be a perfect season, but I'm interested to see how they bounce back now that they know that chasing the 1972 Dolphins is out the window.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Jets, they too were losers last week, so they're also hoping to get back in the win column.
Something's got to give in this one, right? Both teams want to start a new streak, and it.
Oh, okay, they're answering right away. All right. Let's go inside zone. Let's start with that.
This is Kenyon Drake, the fourth-year man from Alabama.
Oh, he's gone. Nice.
takes it all the way up to the 47. That good for 22.
Drake's a beast.
Well, Kenyon Drake, he was kind of underutilized
last
year. Let's
do quick slants.
Only seven starts, but now he's going to get a chance under new.
I'm going to try to go for stills.
To really showcase his talent. He certainly flashed his diverse playmaking abilities a season ago. Nine touchdowns, five through the air, and four on the ground. The receiving numbers for Kenny Stills in last week's game.
HB blast.
Well up over 100 yards, and one of those catches found his way into the end zone.
I do think he'll be hard-pressed to duplicate those numbers this week, though, because he's gotten their attention.
Nice.
So they will double him on every snap at a minimum.
All right, let's do PA double post.
Good enough for the first down.
Defensively here, you're facing a top-five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high power, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
Yeah, I think so, because then you turn into a shootout.
HB ISO.
That means your offense has to keep pace.
On first down, Drake. And he'll take this
nice. Answered right back.
Kenyon Drake with a lucky number 13 touchdowns now on the year. As his guys are on the board here in this first quarter.
I know we don't talk.
Nice. All right. Let's do. We'll do dagger. I think I'm gonna run it. No, no. If I go for Allen.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive, eluding the pressure right. He'll have a first down inside the 10, and he'll finally be taken down at the 2-yard line. The coverage may be too good that time as he breaks away for 19 with his legs and a first down.
Man, 94 will. Look at that run.
They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
They'll try and pound it in with Drake. And he's going to ball his way into the end zone for the Dolphins score. Kenyon Drake with his 14.
Dang. All right, let's do quick slants. Stills is going to you, buddy.
Back to throw now in his own end zone. It's complete. Stills. And he'll get it up to the 12-yard line here. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
I do 26 dual alert X looking. That's a mouthful.
A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed. Because you hit a guy in the run like that, he often can go for big yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down.
All right, let's do dagger.
They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a first down. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Being chased out left. Got a man open. That's Devontae Parker complete. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. A very
HB toss.
Gain of 27.
I just like calling him out so you guys know what I'm doing when I do it.
On first down, Drake. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time and a first down.
All right, let's do bench.
We both know it's difficult, but they've made it look effortless out there. Through the air, on the ground, they've moved the ball with relative ease.
He'll look to throw.
Dang.
Looking middle, and it's incomplete. His tight end Dwayne Allen, the intended receiver.
Let's do HB pass.
Second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Second and 10. And he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. Not able to get a single yard.
All right.
There, it'll bring up third.
Let's
down.
Do quick slants then.
The Jets will bring in a nickel set here as they try to stop this third down. He'll drop to throw.
Dang.
Almost picked off. I guess the good news for them now, it's fourth down.
Dang, okay.
Ready? 15, 1.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And still Bills over the middle. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13
double
seconds
post
to play in half number one. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. They'll set up to throw. Forced out to his left. And he'll be brought down. Oh, that's a face mask. Certainly looked like it. Indeed, here come the flags.
Ooh, nice.
Officials so cognizant of that call nowadays, but that one looked pretty easy.
Yeah, you're right. They took out of their hands having to wonder whether
all
it's
right,
a
5-yard
or a 15-yard inadvertent or not. Now, it's a lot easier. You see it, you call it.
Let's do PA scissors.
Now it's first and
I'm going to go for Parker.
Mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. Back to throw. Flushed out right. So we've hit halftime. You want the third
quarter. Ooh, okay. All right, let's do HB off tackle.
They'll start the drive with Drake. Oh, and now some space to operate.
Nice. I like how Kenyon Drake can break tackles. That's amazing. Hey, DBL pump and goes.
He'll look to throw. He sets to fire deep. And Stills has got it. Touchdown, Miami.
That was amazing.
Kenny Stills hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Dolphins have taken the lead.
He tried blocking that ball. Did you see that?
Well, that's a heck of a response.
And he got it with one hand. He went.
After we had seen the touchdown. Look at that. To tie the game.
I would say what we just saw there was a great amount of poise. Because typically...
All right, let's do HB off tackle. Dang.
They had not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26.
PA pat shot.
The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. Second and 9 now. Over the middle, and it's incomplete.
Dang, there.
The number of coaches at any time they call an in route are really worried about the play.
Z closed
so
PA sale.
That the ball has to get through to get to the receiver, and on that play, it was batted down.
They'll look to throw out to his left. He may try and run for this. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. Apart from Kyler Murray, not too many mobile QBs in this year's rookie class, but some good scrambling there to get the first. They'll run on first down. It's Drake, and he'll be brought down at the 50 after a gain of about 5. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this.
Let's see.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid
PA pound
game.
Draw pass.
The disadvantage of blitzing,
Stills, I think.
Normal spacing and run fits, and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
Second and 5. He'll buy some time right. Now he's going to throw it back deep over the middle. And he bats it away.
All right.
And falls down incomplete. He was trying to get that one to Kenny Stills.
Don't worry, we got this.
Down. They come up now 3rd and 5 following the incomplete pass. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Flush to his right. And he finds Stills complete. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Now another timeout called for by the offense. And that's going to leave him with just 1 timeout remaining still in the third
HB
quarter.
Off tackle.
We'll see if that comes back to haunt him. We'll be back. On first down, Drake. And some room to work. And he will
nice.
Take it in. The Dolphins touchdown.
Nobody was covering him.
Kenyon Drake.
Let's do Z close HB zone.
They'll run on first down. It's Drake. It gets by him, and now a little daylight.
Dang, he's like a beast. He's unstoppable. Oh, at the two. Oh, it is a touchdown. Nice. 53 yards.
53 yards. And the Dolphins are able to extend.
But that's why I passed to him a lot, because he gets the yardage.
Are you talking about the dominating rushing performances that you and I have seen together? This has got to be right up there. His fourth touchdown run of the game and another long one to boot.
And I don't need to ask for a witness, because you're right here with me. We are watching this, and we're watching such a performance that is demoralizing.
Oh, that was close. They got it at the 7. All right. Let's do... I guess quick slants again to get away from the 7. I think I'm going to try to go for Parker this time.
They'll come out throwing here on first down.
Oh, I didn't want to even do that. All right.
For a loss as he's back to his 2-yard.
I don't know why it passes to 0.
Full 5-yard loss
for a circle.
It's going to make
PA goes.
Charles, you said earlier this defense is probably going
to
need
Allen is
going
to go to you, buddy.
Right,
Allen or Stills.
If they were going to have a chance, it was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? It looks like they're...
Well, this is taken in. It's complete. Pass the 20. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown.
Nice.
Kenny Stills, 98 yards. And the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. Even though he was forced from the pocket, still able to adjust, make the long throw, and it ends with a really big touchdown.
Yeah, moving to his left. The key to everything when they're moving
now up by two.
Pocket,
two touchdowns.
Side, making sure those shoulders get around and you get back square.
Not bad. We're on to 47. All right. Oh, he's still going.
And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
Like, he breaks a lot of tackles.
The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down.
Curls.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. That one looks like he'll throw here. Buying time to his left. He'll get the first down and more inside the 20. 18 big yards on that one, and a Miami first.
Good thing I can rush.
As a quarterback, sometimes
HB
you just
ISO.
Know when the clock has gone off in your head, it's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. Now the Jets going to use the second of their 3 timeouts, as they'll get it with just over 90 seconds to go in the ball game.
94. Well, I like this song.
Now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. On first and goal, Drake, and he's going to get this back to the 3-yard line.
Oh, what's wrong now? His arm.
Stoppage here, as it looks like we've got a Dolphin.
HB toss. I'll check him then. Let's see. What is it? That's the second time this season he's injured. Strained bicep. Oh. This dude. Lewis, whatever. And Carradine. Those two should be worried. Not a strained bicep.
Get an update when we come back to Hard Rock Stadium. Now the former fourth-round pick, it's Kalen Ballage. And he is in. Touchdown, Miami. Kalen Ballage, his fourth touchdown on the year.
The He's
Dolphins
a backup.
Are able to extend that advantage. They were able to stop him at the line on first down, but this time he punches his way through.
And sometimes just because you're stopped
7
on
and 1,
run,
baby.
It doesn't mean the play call was bad or incorrect.
About to be 8-1. Or it's about to be. Let's do quick slants again. Let's embarrass these dudes. Stills.
They're gonna look to throw. Escaping the pressure. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down.
All right.
Ja'Kai Polite in there to record the second sack of
PA goes. You guys want to play that game, huh? Allen is coming to you. Allen or Stills, doesn't really matter.
Back after the sack, second and 19. Back to throw here, rolling to his left. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
PA double post, we're going to try that. Please work for me. Allen or Parker.
You still taking shots like that downfield?
I'd be a little more concerned with running some clock.
Rush coming, and he's taken down.
That was quick, man. Don't care, we still won it.
Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did.
7-1.
What were they clicking on offense?
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean,
so we came back from a loss, and we came back hard. So
things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
Look at that. 247 rushing. Damn, they had a lot of passing yards.
Wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
We had one takeaway.
So for the Dolphins, the win here means it'll be a 7-1 first half of the season. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Indianapolis Colts. Meanwhile, for the Jets, things are kind of getting ugly as they drop to 1-7 now on the year.
That's embarrassing. Well, that's the Jets for you.
To take on the New York Giants.
If you're a New York Jets fan, good for you, but that's good for you. That's typical of the Jets. Byron Jones, a beast. Let's see what anybody has to say. Anybody gonna talk Dookie on me? On my team? I'm the QB of this team. You better respect me. Put respect on my name. Sorry, I had to. Damn. Ooh, Colts, week 10. Let's see if anybody's gonna talk Dookie. Advance to the next week. This is week 9 or week 10? Alright guys, well thank you for watching. Hit that like button and subscribe for more daily content. Also hit that bell notification so you guys know when I go live. We play week 10, we play Colts this game, and then next week we play the Bills again. Alright guys, thank you for watching.